breaking news. The Sarasota School District and its superintendent have agreed on a separation agreement. Aid on Your Side is working to learn the details of that agreement, but we do know that Dr. Todd Bowden came under fire for his handling of a sexual harassment case involving a former assistant superintendent. If the school board approves this agreement we're talking about now, during its meeting next week, Bowden's tenure will end on December 31st.